Hey everyone, it's me, Matthew, the guy who edits the videos and also who's in the videos. And I just wanted to quickly preface this video before it starts because it's very different. So basically this is just a random slash funny slash favorite moments compilation from all of our commentary highlights videos that I put together. And I thought it was gonna be like 30 minutes, but it ended up being an hour and 42 minutes, so I thought I might as well come in here at the beginning and just preface this video before it starts. But anyways, guys, that's what this video is, and I hope you enjoy.
They spelled Mayan wrong.
He's going to sacrifice himself.
No, you can't! There must be another one.
Hermione, this is about the realest it's ever been.
Hermione, shut up!
I like your cut, G.
That face.
The face. He's like, I'm gonna marry your sister right now.
Nine raids. Nine!
Raids?
Dad plays Raid Shadow Legends.
Moaning Mantle.
Oh.
You don't know me?
Like, shut up, bro. Say goodbye.
Oh no.
Watch this. To your memories. Hold up.
Oblivion! No, you!
Look, there's me dying.
Expecto Patronum!
Oh, shoot!
Yeah! Alright, I'm gonna dub this scene.
Oh, no!
My favorite part of the Phantom Menace is when Jar Jar goes,
oh, no!
Taking these people to Coruscant.
Where are you taking them?
To Coruscant.
You idiot. That would be such a funny, like, 2 second out of context clip. I'm taking these people to Coruscant. Where are you taking them?
To Coruscant.
I need parts for a J-type 327 Nubian.
A what?
Nubian!
I don't speak nerd!
Oh shoot, I think he dies.
Nah. I'm calling it right now, he doesn't die. What did she point
people.
At?
It's a guy!
You're the chosen one, Harry.
Drink this blue Powerade.
In this.
I don't remember the last time I had Powerade. Actually, I do remember the last time I had Powerade. I was at my uncle's house. My uncle used to have a house in this city that we lived in before he moved to, like... Alright. Harry straight up went...
Pick up your one, Potter!
1v1 me right now!
Right now! He literally just had the anime glasses flare.
Oh shoot!
Love you!
Put that through Volico, it'll be
beautiful. My
oh wait, I got it wrong.
Love you.
Is that WandaVision? Never mind. Spider-Man!
Okay. What did he
nice
think was
one?
What was
what
his
do you
expectation?
Think was happen? Did Peter the science nerd forget that water isn't a solid thing? It
like,
isn't a solid.
I can slow him down.
I can slow him down, Mr. Stark. Oh wait, he's dead.
Mr. Stark, I hope you're
Mr.
proud.
Mr. Stark, what do I do?
Who was that guy that you were with? Was that Mr. Strange?
Doctor Strange. Paige.
He's a doctor. It's not funny.
Yeah, he's got
funny.
His PhD. Come on.
He has a PhD in doctor.
Stop dating Happy.
he's
got a PhD in doctor. He's got a doctorate in PhD.
That's the stupidest thing I've ever said.
Yo, I need to get some more drip like that. We're about to some more drip.
I actually have so many like random flannel shirts that I wear all the time.
Yeah, I have like one or two.
Actually, I have two, and I wear one of them more than the other, so I take
them. Like, I have so many, like two.
I have so many, like one that I wear.
I love how we don't care about what's happening. Oh, a spike in molecular cellulitosis active.
Was that the PS4 suit?
Oh, yo, leaked.
How about you? Brad, why do you think it's cool to take pictures of people in the bathroom?
Ooh, yeah. It's like pervert gets destroyed by feminist warrior.
Subscribe for more covers. 2 weeks without you,
I still have got over you.
JB Smooth.
I love how his name is Smooth.
Vacation, all I ever
for half
wanted.
A second, I thought he was gonna go.
Vacation, all I ever
Oh, I love this.
Let's see. You know this isn't.
I love this.
What the heck? How heavy was that penny?
I just love how, like, you just the fact that
it literally it did no travel time. It just goes.
He's a weapon, a big gun that walks.
He's a good guy, really. He just used to be in a gang. He got pulled
he used to be
lifestyle.
In a gang. The Iron Giant used to be in a gang.
Gold chain.
Oh my gosh. I need to see that.
One of those. One of the. Someone in the comments.
Somebody, please.
Love you.
You said forever, now I drive alone past your power plant.
Red lights, stop signs, I still see your face in the white cars.
Hello, this is Mike Wheeler, president of Hawkins Middle AV Club.
I'm pretty sure you have to actually have a license to use one of these radios.
What they're doing is pretty illegal. That's why the principal's here. And Hopper's here. That's why Hopper's here.
Oh, no.
You're busted.
You need a license for that. He's like actually really mad.
Got your breakfast?
A circle disc thingy.
Circle disc. Yeah, circle disc.
She doesn't call them echoes, she calls them circle disc. And Mike just encourages it. Imagine, like, he just went along, he didn't correct her. He's just like, yeah, circle disc.
Wait, what?
Waffles. She wants waffles. Just
you
get
know,
some echoes.
You know the circle discs, right?
Yeah. Right, Dustin?
Yeah.
My mom, she's a pretty awesome cook. She can make you whatever you like.
Echoes?
Well, yeah, echoes, but real food too.
Like mac and cheese.
Like mac and cheese.
Like mac and cheese. Lasagna.
Pierogi.
Pierogis, you know? You know?
Gasp.
Cleared of all charges?
Dumbledore's like, easy money. Easy.
Easy.
Everybody's slow motion except for me.
Ah!
What is it?
Swan.
That. Pulling the carriage.
How? Why are they still friends with him? This is really creepy.
You guys see the horse, right?
I can see them too.
You can see them too? Who the heck are you? The new recruit for year 5?
Where is this?
Oh, it's the place. Why aren't they at their house?
It's the place.
I'm quite proud to be their son. But I'm not sure I'm ready for everyone to know just yet.
First real actual sad scene, bro.
Yeah.
It's kind of touching, bro.
It was.
You can make them proud, Neville. That's a promise.
That's right.
That's right.
That's right.
Shrite.
That's right.
Shrite.
FBI, open the...
You just stay away from her, all right?
What are you going to do about it, Ron?
Hey, that's my bike! Like, Hagrid! He's back!
Yeah,
yes.
They're just like, what did I tell you? Literally, what did I tell you? Like, you're
still... Like, we literally... Vindicated!
I am so sorry!
Bruh.
Swear I knew it all along, and I am flawed!
How is he in high school?
I have no. He's obviously like late 20s.
I'm going trick or treating with Will.
All night.
Yeah.
Chaw.
You're gonna be home by 8. Listening to the Talking Heads and reading Vonnegut or something.
Sounds like a nice night.
She's talking about like 80s stuff, like people talk about 80s stuff today. Like imagine somebody like saying that, both like modern artists and authors.
You're gonna be home at like 9:30 listening to Doja Cat and watching Stranger Things. Sounds like
what?
A nice night.
It's a nice house.
Hey.
I hope you like The Clash. It's gonna be nothing but this for the next 6 hours.
Just think about it, Will. You're like a spy now.
Yo.
A super spy.
But that's not the title of the episode. You're like a dig dug, Will.
three to the right. Four to the left. Three
to the right. Four to the left.
Beep. Crisscross. Beep. Beep. Crisscross.
You don't remember me?
I hate to be the guy who doesn't remember.
Take your time.
That's my friend. Mike.
Imagine he's like, that's my friend. Dustin. And Mike's just like,
like,
It's me, Steve Carell.
So that thing took her. Just like it took Bob.
They don't even care about that doctor guy that.
Oh, yeah.
Can you use this?
I can.
Yeah. All right.
And Steve just like, melee.
Oh, the wrist rocket. Yo. Meanwhile, Mike has a candlestick. What is he doing with that? He has a candlestick. Imagine if they're just like, there is no time!
A second hand unwinds.
If you're lost, you can look anywhere, by me.
Time after time.
Look! Once a month.
What?
Hey, yo, it's the moon calculator radio thing I got. Science
camp. This video is gonna have the hashtag moon calculator radio from science camp. Bad physics. Bad physics.
Bad physics.
Bad physics. The balloons would have fallen and they wouldn't have gone that far.
Bad physics.
The soda wouldn't have sprayed that much, and it wouldn't have stopped a long time ago.
Guys? I'll catch up with you. I forgot something inside.
Okay, but hurry!
Okay, sure.
Come on, Teach.
The pond awaits.
I'll be there in a second.
I thought you guys were waiting for me there!
I thought you were waiting for me there!
What the heck?
Oh, shoot. He's freaked up.
He's gonna pull through, right?
Who are you?
I'm sorry. Who are you?
I'm.
Who are you?
I'm
quiet!
Close enough.
The hell do you think you're doing?
What does it look like? I'm teaching my students.
At 11:30 p.m. at night.
It's 3 in the morning.
I'm actually getting so excited right now.
Double senseis, please.
Yes!
Let's go! What's the new Tojo name?
Miyagi Fang.
I want to take this time whenever he's seeing all these notes. I had an algebra book because, you know, he has a book that, an old book that has notes in it.
Oh, yeah.
And
yeah.
I had an algebra book with the complete lyrics to Trap Queen by Fetty Wap written on them.
What happens to my sister?
So? What if she looked over here and saw you snogging me? Would you expect her to get up and leave?
What are you trying to say?
What?
I've got a crush on me.
What happens if you break an unbreakable vow? You die.
Let me break,
wow.
Let me make
You got it.
I'll get it eventually. I'm gonna make an unbreakable vow to not die. So then when I die.
You die.
This memory is everything. Without it, we are blind.
No, we're not.
I can still see.
Like, sure, I have to wear glasses, but I'm
Harry Potter. He's just like, all right, funny, haha. Ooh, my side.
Fight back, you coward! Fight back.
1v1 me.
I'm
The Half Blood Prince.
So Harry that's Potter your game and... tag.
That's your game tag. Add me, bro.
Same tag. Add me on Xbox.
Time to dual wield.
This is mine.
R.A.B. R.A.B.
Real Albus Bumblebore.
Maya Hawk.
Maya.
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 I'm Dustin.
I'm Robin.
Robin, like, yo mom.
I don't even get why you're looking at girls anyway. You have the perfect one right in front of you.
Seriously, if you say Robin again.
Robin.
Robin the bank.
Do you guys hear that? It sounds like thunder.
Lightning and the thunder.
If she can't see it, what does the picture do?
What? I didn't think about that.
Ghostbusters!
Stupid me every day at 4:59 a.m.
That's me whenever I'm editing videos and I like say a joke. I'm like, so stupid.
So stupid. Stupid.
Oh my gosh. She just freaking killed him.
Are you okay?
I'm okay.
What's going on?
She is not okay.
Reverse, reverse. We're gonna get funky.
He knows we're here.
He knows we're here.
He knows we're here.
Guys, he knows we're here. Let's go outside.
Guys, let's go get intercepted by him. And die.
Harry's just like, thanks for the crib.
Did we already get the logo? Oh.
Woo!
Woo!
The last words Albus Dumbledore spoke to the pair of us.
Not my Cheez-Its.
Your parents are dead. You have no family.
Fight, 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 fight.
Akio Ron just punches him.
Are you coming or are you staying?
Are you dumb?
Okay. Ron just walks in. What are you guys doing?
I knew it!
Whoa. Oh my gosh, they look like Lilo and Stitch.
Oh.
Nice, Anakin.
Good catch. Obi-Wan.
The systems don't show in the archive maps.
Lost a planet, Master Obi-Wan has. How embarrassing.
How much you wanna bet the children are more capable than you?
But the star and all the planets disappeared, they have. How can this be?
Anybody wanna explain it for the idiot?
It's like, all right.
Anybody want to explain common sense?
Boba, is your father here?
Wait.
Yep.
Yep.
May we see him? Sure.
Sure.
The Mandalorian intro just starts blaring.
Is your father here? Yep.
That.
Oh shoot! Flying jump kick.
That looks hilarious. He really had to do that, even though it's an automatic door. I'm sure. That's me going into Target.
They've added the Gemino curse. Everything you touch will multiply. Give me the sword.
Give me the sword. The sword duplicates.
It's a dual wield.
Just give him a high five and then leave.
Frick you! It
just flies around.
You just.
He's still wheeling!
It's right on us!
Okay.
guys, there's a shark out there. Imagine the shark just blows the wall out like the Omnidroid from.
It's bigger. It's better.
Too much for Dwight.
You drink too much.
And now you're only saying that because I literally have a beer in my hand.
My dad's an alcoholic. Okay.
Is him being an alcoholic or drinking gonna come into play? Like, are they gonna try to do a full circle moment?
This shark made me drink. Sharks are dangerous. Stay woke. This is like Aliens, but underwater and with a big shark. And actually, no, it's nothing like Aliens. I heard you, like, you were silent, and then I just heard you laughing, and it sounded like you were 20 feet away. I was like, what
the I'm sorry.
Are you good over there?
I don't know why. That's literally the funniest thing. It's like Aliens, except underwater with the giant shark, and that's, not like Aliens at
it's
all.
It's actually really not. Like
and you sounded so defeated.
I was like, and I am.
Like it's not like Aliens at all.
Go.
Oh my gosh!
You just throw a rock.
What?
What a
okay
fake
whale.
Out.
Where's the mom?
Imagine it gets. Oh my!
Oh my god!
imagine it gets. Oh my gosh!
The mask!
The mask! Where's the mask?
Grab it! Get it! Get it! Get it!
Amy, it's your grumpy gills. I gotta battle the shark. Takes off his shirt.
Let me take off my shirt. Exactly. Oh,
oh never mind.
Wait, wait, watch That's him do it. The dive.
Woo!
Hell yeah.
Yeah, Dwight! This is sick, dude.
Yes. Hey, that line is what I
needed. That was so cool.
that's what I needed out of this movie.
That is better than Gandhi, my guy. He's like, I love you.
I love you.
What?
And she wakes up, she's like, I love you too.
I love you. I always have.
Imagine it's like 6 months later.
6 months later. They're married and they live in some like white picket fence.
And then it's like, the Meg is back.
And they get a letter. It's like, I'm going to kill you. Sincerely, the Meg.
The Meg.
Rainn
Wilson. Dwight. Oh,
R.I.P. Chris Pratt.
It's Chris Pratt. I love Chris Pratt. Okay, listen to this line. Wait.
Can I buy you a beer?
Did you bring him or do we gotta like go somewhere?
I hate that line.
What?
Do you wanna buy a beer
from me?
Can I buy you a beer? Did you like bring him or are we gonna go somewhere? Now that's a bellowing dinosaur.
That's a bellowing bellow back if I've ever seen one.
I'm Chris Pratt and I know all about dinosaurs.
I'm Chris Pratt. This here is a Galactoposaurus.
This here is a Necosaurus.
This here is a long Necosaurus.
Hey, are you Chris Pratt? No.
Hey, are you Chris Pratt and that other chick from...
From Spider-Man 3?
You're welcome.
What? I get the joke, but at the same time, did he really expect anything in exchange? He's like, you're welcome, you jerk. How did Chris Pratt get this thing in the elevator and press the button and get
and he
out?
He just left the elevator before it closed.
Yeah,
close.
Like.
Bro, this is amazing, dude. This movie is amazing.
I forgot that he was in the top of the elevator.
All of this
That's
happened.
Amazing.
Get this thing out of here!
Let it out. Let it fight.
Let it out.
Indoraptor, I choose you.
Who's
oh,
that dinosaur?
Oh.
Oh, Chris Pratt's a champ.
Oh,
my gosh.
Oh, my gosh.
Ooh, he's going to beast mode.
As you can see on the screen, we got Chris Pratt. Two beers in front of him. Two bottles of something. Two bottles of Bud Light or something like that. He just got totally sassed by that other chick. And now he looks slightly concerned, but not concerned enough for me to believe that he's very concerned. Anyway, yeah, that's what's happening.
Stromalytic cyanobacteria, gather!
Weebs be like.
That's me when I stand up too fast.
No!
Oh my god. No.
I love it. No! No!
Oh, look at his lips.
He's so ugly. That was the Finding Nemo Let's Play. If you enjoyed this gaming segment, then like and subscribe. Or don't, because I was pretty trash at the game, actually.
All drains lead to the ocean, guys.
Hungry?
Ooh, oh, he's fast. Dang. He's
speedy.
Dory?
Where's the trench? Exactly.
It's just down somewhere.
Oh, stay awake! Stay awake!
This is me driving home.
Oh my gosh.
Stay awake.
This is Timmy driving home, hey. 10 o'clock, ramming into other cars on the interstate. Stay awake. Stay
driving awake. Through people's mailboxes and crap.
Ring of fire!
Vindicated! I am selfish!
Now what?
Where did I go wrong?
Guys, look, there's dinosaurs.
Guy. What is that face? It looks like he just woke up from a hangover.
That's all he had sunglasses on.
Stop pulling my hair, Alan. That's...
Oh my gosh.
Dinosaur. Yo. The
it's
land before
Timmy, it's a dinosaur.
Yo.
Dinosaurs had their shot.
Dinosaurs, when life wants...
when life finds a way. I love the idea of
Jurassic World, when life finds a way.
Why didn't they name Jurassic the Devil World 3
Life Finds a Way? Spider-Man Far From Life Finds a Way.
Spider-Man Home Finds a Life.
Spider-Man Finds a Life.
Spider-Man
Finds a Wife.
Go ahead, all of you. We're approaching the Tyrannosaur paddock.
What do you got to say?
Why?
I love how they have no confidence in these fences. He literally got nervous.
And also he said it so quietly, like nobody across the room is gonna hear it. Just imagine, like, across the room, it's like they're heading to the Tyrannosaurus paddock. They're like, what? And he's like,
I said they're heading to the Tyrannosaurus paddock.
I just had a vision of you standing 15 feet away saying that, like, yo, it's Matthew, but from a distance. Mandela effect. Chris Pratt was in the original Jurassic Park. Top I've 10 things having... you didn't know about the original Jurassic Park. You may have not remembered. If you like this video, be sure to subscribe and hit the bell. He can just control the weather from the computer.
That was literally what that shot looked like.
Yo, Timmy, do you want to hear the sound of a train?
I do. Yo. Yo.
Well, you just shut up.
The dad's on his way right now to Sydney. Sorry, I'm making
I
stupid
heard
references.
Three.
No, that's... It's just a bird. I should stop. I'm trying to make... Yo, guys. They got the ice cream. They left the island.
Oh my gosh. Giraffe directed by Steven Spielberg. Yeah.
Out here.
Wow, we did it, Tony.
Screenplay by Michael Crichton and David Coe.
Oh my lord.
Want to watch The Lost World?
Look how smart she looks.
Ah!
Oh, he dead.
Dang!
He is. He's feeble.
He's feeble.
Oh my gosh.
Feeble Parker. Could have just ducked, but
and yeah, I could have just ducked.
There was only one person who I was thinking of, and it wasn't who I thought it'd be.
It was your mama.
I kept thinking
I can't end up like her in the hospital.
MJ, do you mean Aunt May? oh yeah.
Yo, auntie
Rosie, our new friend thinks I'm gonna blow up the city.
Do you know what the villain in this movie is, by the way?
Wait!
Did you just figure it out? Or did you just remember?
He's the octopus guy.
He's Octopus Man. What tipped you off? Did you remember it? Or were you like, Otto Octavius?
He said, this guy thinks I'm going to blow up the city. And then I was about to be like, he's totally going to blow up the city.
Yeah, yeah.
And then I was like, wait, his name is Otto. And then I was like, wait, it starts with an O. You know what else starts with an O?
Octopus!
Oh, can't waste the bourbon.
She's so happy with herself.
Brett.
Well, say something. Say something. I ditched a wedding for this.
Like snow spinning redemption.
Anyways.
The hanging mistletoe. They kiss? Why, that looks so unique.
Did he just rhyme kiss with unique?
Jack. With deadly nightshade. Well, she's about to throw some shade.
Oh, that's it.
Wait, that's actually it?
I guess so.
No, wait, don't they have the...
He got the girl.
That's it? Wow.
That's it. That's it. It's over
that's
and
the freaking
it's done.
Movie. That's it. That's it. I do not care.
Then you do, Winston.
I can't.
Why not?
Because... Because you're not black.
Caught it out.
Oh, shoot.
I was like when I was really little, I was like, I think I got a costume for like a stormtrooper or something.
Yeah.
And the mask was like dumb.
Yeah, one of those masks that's like literally a mask that just the front, but nothing covering the back.
Yeah.
Got
it. There we go.
Subscribe to Movie Mentality. I'm sorry.
This feels good.
How do we establish that this probably isn't good? This feels good.
Jason Airborne.
I can't do this. Where? The where? Oh my gosh.
Where?
It's a genuine question.
It's Spider-Man's attire.
Sorry, it's a really sad scene, kind of, but
that's the end.
It's not
is
the
that
end.
It's not the end. It's not the end.
Oh,
he's just dead.
He's dead. Yeah,
and we can always choose to do what's right.
That's how it ends?
No.
It's not over yet?
I'm through with love.
I can't lie.
Yeah.
I love me some jazz. If there's a scene after this, I swear.
Unless you'd rather stay, of course.
Well, you know I can't stay. Gosh dang.
Gosh dang.
Gosh dang it, man.
You've got dirt on your nose, by the way. Did you know? Just there.
Oh, yeah.
It's called style.
It's called my aesthetic.
Bro, why are they still using... How was it? Hey, why are they still using boats?
You're like, boats are an outdated form of transportation. What are they doing?
Happy Christmas, Harry.
Happy Christmas, Ron. What are you wearing?
All her threads, man.
Oh my gosh, imagine like all the points in Slytherin were given to like students for like really important things. So it's like, to Mr. Draco Malfoy. For the quick use of CPR on a student in need. And then it's just like, for the best game of chess, Ron Weasley.
This is for you.
This is for you. Just gives him the Sorcerer's Stone.
Now you can live forever. Here he is.
Oh, shoot.
Here he is. It's the guy. Oh, my gosh.
Yo, what happened to Tommy McGuire?
I can't right now. I'm so busy right now.
Me too.
So busy.
Schedule packed.
Weeks just loaded with stuff.
Weeks on weeks on weeks.
On months. On
years, even.
Bro, my whole life is just packed.
My whole life.
Oh. Wait, does the stick go through his shoes?
Which stick?
The stick, like the stickiness of his.
Oh, you mean like a stick, like an actual stick? And I was like, I don't see a stick on screen. Okay, oh, he's making them into lizards too. That's his plan. They're lizard cops now. Down now or we will open fire. Why do we still care? The lizard cops are afoot. Oh. Oh my gosh.
Oh, good job, police.
Nice job. Now you just cost the job, pile up. Can't arrest me. I'm a spider. No, you're not. You're not hearing me. You're not hearing me. Spiders don't go to jail.
You know what they're waiting for right now? They're waiting for the mystery gang to come unmask him.
What do they say? They say looks like something. Like, oh no, let's see who was really behind this. They go, oh shoot,
it was you all along. Hold your fire.
Okay, cop. Hold your fire.
Oh, Spider Man.
This is Spider-Man.
I'm Spider-Man. This movie is already very weird. Oh my gosh. That's terrifying. Except that, except
Spider-Raven now.
Spider-Raven.
He just tackles her from the sky. What?
So what I'm wondering is where
what?
Where did he get the suit? Ooh.
Remember me.
No, remember me. You're completely different.
Freaks. Oh, God, I'm sorry. That's just not the answer we were looking for. Welcome back to the bonus round.
Harry's like the best character in this movie.
That's probably the best written part of this movie, bro.
Bonus round.
Bro, imagine that happening. You get shot, like your heart stops.
I'm like dead.
You're like, and then, you're like pretty much dead.
Get brought back.
Bonus round.
Hey, Spider-Man.
Oh, yeah.
It's Spider-Man.
Hey, it's me. Spider-Man.
We're gonna take care of this joke. You go take care of your mom, okay?
Right. Your mom jokes, really?
Hey, you know what? Maybe you should invite him to Liz's party, right?
Shut up. I'm not bringing Spider-Man to your party.
Freak that.
Legos tonight with my
Yeah,
boy.
I'm trying to build a Lego Death Star.
Not a death.
I'm I'm trying to build a Lego Death Star.
I can't believe you guys are at this lame party.
But you're here too.
Am I?
Yeah, you tell him, Zendaya.
Nah, she high, bro.
She take off and go to Mars.
Take a look. It's pretty impressive, huh?
Pretty impressive, huh? Yeah, this place is really awesome. No, I mean the car.
I thought he was actually talking about the car for a second.
Right?
Pretty impressive, huh? Lane assist, am I right? Crazy.
It's awesome.
In the lane when I'm drowsy.
Oh my gosh, look, it's Spider-Man.
What the
Woo! That was Spider-Man. Homecoming. This is a work of fiction. The characters, incidents, and locations portrayed in the names here in our Sony Pictures Entertainment and wholly owned film did not receive any payment or other. Right.
You started reading every one of those paragraphs way too far up there.
You get lost.
This dad could not care less. He's
care
like,
about his wife.
My vacation in France. He's just like, he's have like, a good yeah. time. Call me if Kevin's alive.
he's just like, this is better than I ever could have hoped. My second youngest son and my wife.
Kevin and my wife are out of the picture.
Imagine
yes.
he's just like the worst like father and husband ever.
Imagine he knows Marv and Harry and he sent them to kill Kevin. Yo.
Oh
yo,
my
could
God.
That actually be a thing?
Did they come back?
Iris.
Why the oh frick is this working?
I love it. This okay. is clearly not people walking around.
Why is someone
why is
sliding
that, how is that guy floating? Ah, it's the macaroni and cheese that he doesn't eat.
Oh my.
No.
Oh. No! Bro! Okay, maybe, you know.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay,
well,
I forget
anyways.
The movie.
What if he won't talk to me?
At least you'll know. Then you can stop worrying about it.
You better run along home where you belong.
I love how he's just like, you should confront your son. You should go home.
He's like, you should shut up and go home.
Hey, it's Happy.
Oh my gosh, it's Happy.
It's Happy.
From Spider-Man.
Mr. Stark.
not even from Iron Man. From Spider-Man.
Did you sleep okay last night?
Great. I got a full 40 minutes.
Matthew, when
he's anybody
editing,
that's what I was just about to say. Because anybody wants to know what it's like for me to edit videos, it's literally me. You sleep okay? I got a full 40 minutes. That's such a stupid excuse. Michael, you know that guy? No.
Ow! Son of a knucker!
Top 10 YouTubers who swore.
Top 10 elves.
Real food, not candy. And if she says yes, you're in.
This kid's like a fire wingman.
Top 10 wingman.
How old is he?
Which Jody are you? BuzzFeed quiz.
Which Jovi are you? BuzzFeed quiz. The one that works at Gimbals or the one later in the movie who sings?
If you want to keep your job, Hobbs, you will pitch me this book right now.
Why is this guy so angry? He's like, you will pitch your stupid vegetable book to me right now.
It's going to be a huge hit. Which elf are you?
Oh, it's starting. No, wait, let's sing along.
Oh.
So you just told me off camera this is the dumbest part of the whole movie?
Dumbest part of the whole movie.
Okay, how
and
so?
I hate just
ow.
Feels just, it's so.
She have magic blood?
No.
Okay, so why is this dumb? Is it dumb with like context later or is it dumb right now? Oh, is she breaking the house?
She's not breaking.
She's seeing the future.
Tio Bruno's. Prince sees the future.
Well, they haven't said that yet. Have
yes,
they?
She did in the first song.
I missed it.
The house is cracking.
Yes, but why?
We don't know.
Oh, well, why is it? Why is it dumb?
You'll see.
Okay.
The cracks are gone.
Oh, so they think she's making it up for attention? What the frick? What's happening? That was the most genuine what the frick I've ever said.
But you, Miracle,
oh.
died because of you.
Oh. Oh no, I wasn't ready for this family drama to get this heated. Oh no.
It's all your fault, Abuela.
Abuela, come on. Oh shoot. Oh, oh.
Casita!
With the stunts. Oh, it's dead. The dream is dead. The miracle's dead. The tree.
The encanto.
The encanto is deceased. Los encanto is dead.
Let's give a big All Valley welcome to multi Grammy Award winning.
Okay, what?
Superstar, Carrie Underwood.
Carrie Underwood.
Carrie Underwood.
No way.
Why?
Oh.
Daniel's seeing all these fights and going, oh, these random moves I used in the 80s.
What's with the car thing, bro?
You're using the car jack.
What style should I use?
Both. Yours.
Oh, never mind. We're screwed. What?
What the heck is that?
Daniel, did what is that?
Style is that?
It's Sam's style. Samagi.
That's gotta be like Dolphin or something. Yagi Eagle Dolphin.
All right, R4.
R4, you mean red R2-D2?
You mean red 2-D2? Knows
you're I don't care if they know we're married.
Anakin, don't say things like that.
Imagine Padme, like, really, really, like, doesn't like him. She's, like, planning to tell him that it's over, and he's just like, I just love you so much.
She's like,
Anakin,
Anakin,
please just...
Can we get a divorce? Like, I'm pregnant. I got the pregnant. Divorce papers.
May divorce be with you.
So then I said to Obi-Wan, get the freak out. And he said, oh, I don't think so. So then I throw him out the blind. Which means, no, wait, never mind.
Who the heck left the blind slightly open?
The fear of loss is a path to the dark side.
Plastic, I look like.
CGI, I am.
Sad, it is.
I have to admit, my trust in them has been shaken.
Why? Palpatine's like, a chance to bring him to the dark side?
And then I, oh no, now is not the time for jokes.
Master Skywalker, there are too many of them. What are we going to do?
Woo!
I want to see that scene where it's just all of them just like
it's Anakin 1v10.
There's gotta be like over 10 kids in there.
He's gonna say it.
It's over, Anakin. I have the high ground.
He said it.
Why? Oh, he did cut off his legs. I'm like, why could he ever hate him?
Is Anakin all right?
Yeah, he's all right.
Well, he's not dead.
Is it her? I don't. Luke.
I was thinking more Biscovius.
Biscovius. Why are they just all watching her like...
Wait, what? I didn't even think about that. Why are they all watching
just
her
like,
give birth
some
and die?
Privacy, please.
I've been waiting for this moment for all of my life. Oh Lord. Oh Lord. Phil Collins, I like.
Oh my gosh, here we go. Let's sing.
I like to drink egg creams and I like to fight Nazis.
He fights Nazis?
Can you swing and flip with the grace of a trained dancer?
Stop flexing.
Oh my gosh, like nobody cares, bro.
Just because you're a dancer doesn't mean like...
Just to me, everybody gotta be. Oh shoot, they play some Juice WRLD. I remember this one. If you
wanna go far. When I feel alone, like... No one
understands. He solved it! Yo!
Don't want to be in the way when my laser goes off.
Oh, a laser? How come you don't have a laser boy?
Because he's a cowboy. Because
he's not a spaceman. He was invented before man landed on the moon.
Friends.
Okay, not gonna lie, Matthew. Your impression of whoever this guy is.
Randy all these Newman. Songs.
Andy Newman, I knew that. I
Randy
knew that. Oh, I knew that. Oh, wait, I thought Andy grew up and wrote songs about
it. Andy. Somebody's poisoned the water hole. It's busted.
Okay, this is honestly pretty creepy.
This is terrifying.
Besides the fact that Sid's eyes are creepy as heck.
Oh my
look
gosh.
Look at his face, bro.
Look at his teeth. I don't know if that's the point. Is that he's supposed to... What?
Okay.
Hold on. This remote... This
Wingardium
car has
Leviosa.
A jump button.
Wingardium Leviosa! Squish really... and blitz!
We missed the truck! We're not aiming for the truck!
Gozer?
It said Gozer, guys.
Bro, it said Gozer.
I think it said... Yeah, that's so funny. What the heck? That's so not funny. What just happened?
Guys, this is kind of stupid. Are you sure you didn't see, like, a raccoon?
A raccoon.
There!
Is that a raccoon?
Yeah, okay, cool. Thank you, Finwolfard, Trevor, Mike.
Thanks, Trev.
Thanks, T-Bone.
T-Bone.
My favorite part's the startup.
Oh my
gosh. Oh my gosh.
I love how cursed they look.
Come on, let's see the next episode.
That's it.
What?
George Lucas sold the rights to Disney, and it was canceled.
And look at all this stuff.
Didn't you know?
Why are you valuable property?
Jesse, but I dub all of her scenes.
There's no water in that, is there?
Yeah, how is she floating? She's literally
just standing up.
Developed in 1967, the original series had 16 cars, including the Corvette.
I beg your pardon, ma'am, but...
But no one asked.
Yeah.
I beg your pardon, ma'am, but nobody asked.
Yeah, that was really good,
oh my
dude.
Gosh.
Emily was just the same.
Also, yeah. This is really sad.
This is really sad. And the song, too. Oh, my gosh.
I think the song sells it so much.
Oh, yeah, yeah. This, like... Could you imagine if Randy Newman did a song? I think I would laugh.
If Andy Newman did this song, Andy Newman. I think it would be great. So the years
went by. He moved on to beauty products because she doesn't care about you.
She doesn't care about you.
I love how there's no rhymes on that whole thing.
Yeah, Randy Newman, but he forgot how to write songs.
Randy Newman, but he made the soundtrack for Star Wars.
I'd love that so much.
Duel of the Fates.
Randy Newman makes gross. Anything funny.
You are my brother, Anakin.
You are my brother, Anakin. You had a friend in me.
Woody's round.
Sclibbity blibbity. All right.
Were you on a star cruiser?
Oh my gosh, this is so classic.
Who is she? She's beautiful.
I love my genuine reaction to that, knowing what happens is.
Your father wanted you to have this when you were old enough. Not as clumsy or random as a blaster.
Oh, that's awesome.
Oh, heck yeah.
I also love that he says, like, your father wanted you to have this when you were old enough. But, like, I don't think he was.
Hey, that's my son.
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're. Mom.
Star Wars? It's more like Star Wars, A New Your Mom. Empire Strikes Your Mom.
I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
Okay.
I really love what Obi-Wan must be thinking right now. It's like, all right.
Let me show you. This is the high ground, right? So,
you know what this
if you ever think of doing something stupid, just remember this right here.
Use the Force, Luke.
Oh,
use the what? What? Use the what?
Don't say things like that. Of course we'll see Master Luke again.
What did he say?
He's dead.
He's dead.
Yeah. He's not coming up on my reader scanner. What is
you,
this?
You just make a clip. You just put subtitles on it. He's dead.
And my joints are freezing up.
You are reckless.
So was I, if you remember.
Obi-Wan is trying so hard.
Please train him.
Yoda's like.
Yoda's pulling out every excuse.
He's too old. He's too old.
I really love this low frame rate fight scene we got here.
Who are you?
looking at?
Me? Yoda's just like,
just pick up on any messages in there?
Oh, wait, hold on. This is the moment that I mention in every single Star Wars video that we've ever made, where he cuts off his hand and he goes, I don't know why it's funny. It's an okay spot to be stuck. It could be a lot worse, I think.
Okay.
What?
It could be worse, but also, that is not an okay spot to be stuck. Don't
I'm
even
sorry.
Try to argue with
I'm
me.
Sorry.
That is not an okay spot.
I also really love how Luke just left his training, came back however much longer, and then Yoda's just like, sorry, I'm dying.
Sure.
Your free trial has expired.
your free trial.
I am defenseless. Take your weapon.
He's such a troll, man.
I know. He's just like, you're mad. Kill me, like right now.
Take your weapon, man.
Oh my gosh.
Why?
Single-handedly,
why?
The dumbest thing Luke Skywalker has ever done.
You failed, Your Highness.
You fail. He throws his lightsaber away and says, you failed.
Why would you throw your lightsaber away? You got the Anakin genes, diggy dang stupid. Oh my gosh.
Whoa.
Okay, what?
Forest fire alert.
Go, my son.
I never knew he used a harmonica the whole time.
That literally looks like a harmonica. It's just a harmonica.
That totally looks like a harmonica.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker and everyone's after it.
Luke Skywalker.
Luke Skywalker is a myth.
It's like, I like
okay.
that idea too. The idea later. That Luke Skywalker, maybe he is a myth, right? But freak it, because it doesn't matter.
That's
that
like saying
in
the Beatles.
Is like,
not, not even. Michael Jackson.
I thought he was a myth.
I thought he was a myth. Wait, this is the best part.
Yeah.
Let's go, Han Solo!
Yeah.
This is a Millennium Falcon. You're Han Solo.
Another instance of Rey knowing like everything.
What happened to Leia?
What happened to Leia? I read about it in Star Wars: A History.
We need your help.
My help.
Is it safe to say that like the only reason that a lot of these people, that the main trio died, is because of them?
Yeah.
The Millennium Falcon just explodes.
Rick.
I bypassed the compressor.
I hate it when she says that. I see you found a way into my dungeon of horrors.
That lightsaber was Luke's and his father's before him, and now it calls to you.
Is she like related to him? No.
The Jedi Order.
Why is there a magnifying glass in his throne room?
What
with,
the heck? I guess
with drapes covering the windows.
This throne room literally has nothing to it. It's just like big room, red background, big chair. Like that's literally
this, this throne room is a like literal like embodiment of this movie. Red.
Yeah.
Pointless. Okay.
No way that does not kill Poe. What the heck? That literally makes no sense how he did not just die right then.
No, Poe's dead.
You see, they knew that people would actually kind of like to see this, so they're like, okay, we got to get this right out
but
of the way.
But not
we ruin
with
everything.
Han. It's just like I left it, except someone bypassed the compressor. Imagine he's just like,
hey,
who bypassed the compressor? See, this moment's cool because it's you don't think about the plot, you just think about the original trilogy.
I remember that from the original trilogy, that's so cool. Oh, then like anything else, and it's like, what the heck? No,
what the hucks?
You're Finn.
I thought you were a myth.
you're real.
Do some checks.
The escape pods.
No, it's a routine.
Honestly, he's ditching this movie. I can't, I can't blame him.
I can't blame him.
Happen if she went in there? Okay, what was
that?
Cool effects, guys.
That was cool, right?
Those cops will be here any minute. What now?
I don't understand what this whole subplot is supposed to be.
Dumb.
Huh. Yeah. Stupid.
No, wait, please don't.
This is the tell all button.
Why are they on this planet again?
I don't even. What?
What?
Look
Do
at my
cool
get
ring.
That when you're in the resistance?
I got resistance merch,
plane,
yo.
Though.
Library contained nothing
that the girl Rey does not already possess.
Why is he not talking backwards?
What the heck? Why is he actually speaking normal?
He just had force reverse dyslexia.
The force fixed my speech. Happy I am, freak.
He's like, dang it.
Did it again, I have.
And Kylo's gonna be right there.
Yo, guys, I got a package from Raid Shadow Legends.
I got a mail-in wife.
His mail-order bride got here.
His mail-order bride just got here.
And it's everything he was expecting.
Closer, I said.
Force, reverse
Force
moonwalk.
Bring. Reverse moonwalk. Play like a reversed version of Billie Jean.
Imagine he starts like, you know how, imagine he starts magnifying the light and like burning the ships with it.
Watch this.
Like she's killing like, ants it. With like a.
That's cruelty.
Like, stop.
You have the spirit of a true Jedi.
True Jedi. She unlocked
Yo, she
true,
got
Jedi.
True Jedi.
Yo.
Let's go. Yeah, it's the Millennium Falcon. Oh my god.
Yo.
I like
Yo.
This.
Wait, she's about to say it. Wait,
okay,
wait.
Okay, you really had to come in with that.
Wait!
I like this! Woo!
She likes that!
I like this!
Woo!
Blow that piece of junk out of the sky!
Me right now.
That's like the funniest line.
Oh my
line
gosh,
the whole
that is me.
Out of the sky!
Out of the sky!
That's how we're gonna win. Not fighting what we hate, saving what we love.
That doesn't make any sense. The ones you hate are killing. They're literally blocking up the ones.
Cue the explosion in the background.
It's literally proving your point wrong. They're killing. They just blew. Just leave her. Don't die. Like, take a nap.
I really don't like this.
Just take, yeah, take, a, take a chill.
Take a nap. Bro. Restore your strength.
You'll wake up in the morning feeling.
What do you think's about to happen right now?
I think he's gonna stare off into the one sun instead of two.
Yeah.
He kind of did one thing.
Yeah.
Hey, blow.
I'm sorry, Harry Potter. What are you doing?
Where is this franchise going? Up, lies. He looks kind of underwhelmed. My
I
guy.
Know, right? Wait, did he? He used the force to get the thing,
I
right?
I got the
is
match.
That, is that what that was?
Yeah.
Okay. Just making sure.
Festival of the Ancestors.
Okay, so story of this trilogy.
Yes.
Rey.
Commits identity theft.
Yes, that's it. My display.
That's collector's item. I'll kill you.
Cost me $400 off eBay.
From an Ewok in Endor. I bought that on eBay off an Ewok in Endor.
Say that 5 times fast.
I bought that from you.
You are a Palpatine.
Yeah. Timmy, yeah. I knew it. I called that. I totally called it.
My mother was the daughter of Vader.
No ish.
No ish, no lies.
I like this. I'm gonna sit in this throne and become like a Sith Lord or something. I don't know. Who are these people?
I bypassed the Sith Lords.
I bypassed the Sith.
I bypassed the plot.
Long have I waited.
The fact that they just brought Palpatine in at the end is just something straight out of a fan fiction. Where, like, if the movie went any other way and people hated it for no reason, then they would have been like, what if they brought back Palpatine? That would have been so much better.
They would have, like, done it, like, the way we want it to be done, and everyone would have been like, Palpatine, where is he? Excuse me? Never got
explained.
It could
have been such a full circle moment.
Obviously, at the end of Return of the Jedi, it is suggested that he projects his essence into another body.
You can literally see it.
You literally say it.
You can literally say it. If you slow it down, you can see it.
Do it!
Do it! He said do it! He said the thing! I like that!
Oh gosh, we're about to get the
we're about
payoff.
To get the purely platonic kiss of friends. Here it comes.
Imagine she's like, you're kind of cute.
I like you!
Your best friend is a magnet for danger. You're
already anointing yourself as the bestie.
Oh, he called him out on it so quick. He was like, no, 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 no. That was too fast. No, no pun intended.
Also, this is reminding me of a scene in Hobbit Battle of the Five Armies extended version.
This is just like the Battle of the Five Armies. Just like it.
That's how to say you're an absolute hopeless nerd without saying you're an absolute hopeless nerd. This reminds me of that scene from The Hobbit, Battle of the Five Armies. Wait for it. Extended version.
Oh my gosh.
I haven't even said what it reminds
me of. What does it remind you of? Okay,
oh,
what
buzz
you
off.
Of?
Wow.
That was a good one, Sonic.
Oh my gosh.
Run. Oh my
go
god.
Fast.
Go fast.
The one time Sonic didn't go fast.
Didn't go fast, he died. It oh. Glows blue when orcs are near.
I was just about to say that.
What do you think was going to happen, Jim the Frick Carey?
That's his nickname, Jim the Frick Carey.
You said you wanted to help people in real trouble, right? Blue alien hedgehogs still count as people.
No. Absolutely not, but okay.
What's fast and blue?
Sonic. Oh, that's
Infinity.
Awesome.
And we are... Wait,
that's
wait.
Cool.
Oh, I thought you were going to say, did somebody order a train? But that's cool, too.
Did somebody order a train?
Rolling into your DMs, Fila. I don't
know. Get it, because we're trash.
What happens when the kids grow up?
Well, now I'll tell you.
They
well,
don't grow up.
You
They're
see,
trapped
we're
in a never-ending curse.
You see, we're in a what we call a time loop. The space-time continuum is unstable. That's how
they take care.
They just pull in this whole, like, time travel nonsense in Toy Story 3.
Well, now, this group of people called the Avengers, see, they went off on a time heist.
He's so upset.
This is like peak timing. Wait, is it daytime over there? Oh no, the lamp's on. Never mind. I was about to
it's
say
a different time zone.
Yeah, across the street is a different time zone.
We found the plot hole. Here's where it is.
Wait, wait, wait. That plays into what we were saying about how the space-time continuum is messed up at
times. Oh, oh my gosh.
No way.
Oh,
wait. No way.
Wait. Reveal, reveal.
Eyes on me.
It's the man. Myth.
It's the man himself.
The legend.
We're moving.
Oh my gosh,
Chris
he's
Pratt moves.
Raptors. He's so cool. Chris Pratt moves in Jurassic World.
Every living thing in this jungle is trying to murder the other.
It's not murder if it's the natural order.
I love the idea that like Chris Pratt's character, like he like corrects him after every
yeah.
line that he says.
We end up in places like this. Charge $7 a soda.
Actually, it's $6.25 a soda, not $7. Like,
exactly,
like just,
yeah.
Like just correcting what? Him for no reason.
You've heard of mansplaining. Now we have Pratsplaining.
Splaining. Oh, run, Chris. Run, Chris.
Oh, my.
Oh.
That could have killed Chris Pratt, but he's the main character.
That's all we're concerned about. That could have killed Chris Pratt.
No, that guy, he was an extra. He doesn't matter. This is actually cool because it's like a
like
robot.
Like an animatronic puppet
yeah,
or
animatronic.
Whatever. Yeah,
it's
yeah.
like a puppet.
Yeah, that looks good actually. Now that I'm watching it.
Wow, that motion capture from Andy Serkis was really good. I can't even tell it's fake.
Andy Serkis did the motion capture for Chris Pratt.
Oh, this is the part where it immediately comes out and says, yo, what's up? I'm with y'all.
Then Chris Pratt. Chris Pratt says something dramatic, probably.
I'm sure. That thing's part raptor.
That's 100%
what
he says.
Yeah.
That thing's part raptor.
I got it exactly right. Oh my gosh.
Okay.
Someone was like, we got eyes on him. Chris Pratt's there. Shoot it anyway.
But they have Chris Pratt next to some random nobody. Like, no, Chris Pratt's just talking to some random dude.
It's Edward Pratt, his dad.
Hey, Dad.
Hey,
sorry, Dad. This trip was kind of went off the rails. I'm
sorry.
Sorry,
I never
that.
Call anymore.
Out of the way! Yeah! I call an ambulance.
Chrissy, I love you, babe.
Aw.
Aw, get off the stage.
Get off the court.
Man.
Erica, how did you betray me like this?
Hey, guys.
There's a shed. Why is
that
strange?
That?
What is that?
We found it. The Stranger Thing.
Guys.
Guys.
I found it.
Right. That business trip.
Business trip? What business trip?
Why is Will all automatically so, like, mad about that? Business trip? What the heck?
Business trip. Mom.
Mom.
Our business is floundering. You can't be going on trips right now.
And after you talked to Wayne, what happened?
I heard barking from the dog. And then
I heard barking from the dog. I heard barking from the dog.
No, there was nobody there.
Nobody. Got it. Our main suspect right now is nobody.
And the dog. The dog that supposedly barked at you. What did he say?
But what exactly did he...
What exactly... Can you get... We're gonna need you to tell us, Nancy.
What exactly did he say?
Did he let you know anything about Eddie? Did he see anything? Where is this dog?
What's his name?
Am I in trouble?
For the roller skate thing? No. We'll make that go away.
We'll just kill Angela. Nobody will even bother. We're just gonna kill Angela.
We're gonna take out everybody that was in that roller rink that day. Don't even worry about it.
We're just gonna take them out like it never happened.
The roller rink, not on the map. It's gone. It's gonna be gone.
Obliterated. It's already gone. Rinkomania, fun place. Completely decimated.
That definitely sucks, but we've got bigger problems than Jason right now.
Oh.
But what's wrong?
I Max, don't understand. You're looking disheveled. Max,
you're looking disheveled.
What's wrong?
What's the problem,
Max?
You're
looking disheveled.
Just broke me. Oh my gosh.
You're Billy.
You're Billy. Max is looking disheveled.
How does this house arrest work?
You're not under arrest.
No, you're here to protect us.
My gosh.
I need my purple palm tree to light.
Gosh, I need my purple palm tree to light. I don't even want Nancy anymore. But we look dang cute, though.
Pizza!
He sees the face of Nancy and goes, Nancy! Like he's just full zombie mode or something.
All the letters.
Give these to Mike, Will.
What would she have written to Will? What?
Sorry, bro, I'm dead. Didn't really know you that much.
Dear Will,
you know.
You seemed nice. Dear Will, you seemed nice. If you ever get back to Hawkins, you're the top barber shops.
Why are we talking about East Hawkins? No.
Dear Steve, thanks. Man, she's been up there for 4 hours. You think we should do something?
I'm calling it. She wants to get a lawyer if she can.
I got a better one.
I'm Steve Harrington.
Okay, I'm Victor Creel. You're going to guess what this song I'm humming.
Oh my gosh, okay. Do it again. I have no idea what is this.
Exactly. You have no idea because I was just going,
Oh my gosh. Okay.
It's a little dream of me, of course.
Of course. And then I started playing Staying Alive by the Bee Gees for literal sense. He's like, I got it. Running up that hill. No. Staying Alive. Bee Gees. Oh, genius. Oh, this is 100% a Goonie shot. Oh my gosh. That overhead shot is straight out of the Goonies.
Oh, yeah. Never watched the Goonies.
Oh, yeah, totally, dude. Oh my gosh. It's straight out of the Goonies.
Bro.
Bro.
This just screams Goonies, bro.
I'm freaking out right now.
A walk at 9 p.m. to the lake.
He's such a bad liar because he's a friend.
Oh, yeah.
What do we know about friends? They don't lie.
You dropped something.
I love your version of the one.
You dropped something.
You dropped something.
Just keep playing the game if you understand.
She stops playing the game. Huh?
You don't understand.
Driving them
to do exactly what he wants, which is...
Oh my gosh, you are terrible at this game. And I'm winning.
You're bad.
And I'm number one. This will have a deeper meaning later.
Here's my debit card.
When you get out of here, get yourself some new clothes.
Buy yourself something useful, okay?
Cursing them for their sins.
Bro made a shrine to spiders.
What a loser.
He wanna be part of the Phantom Troop so bad.
He was arrested. For the death of my sister and mother, just as I had planned.
Really?
That's totally not what he planned, but it happens. So he's like, this was my doing.
Join me.
No.
Classic 11.
This is amazing. Did you paint this?
No.
And see your coat of arms here? It's a heart.
Yeah, it's cool, but like, my D&D character doesn't really use that sword. And like, the shield's like, kind of different. He's just like, nitpicking it. What else is crying? Like,
right?
And also the color's kind of off. Are you crying?
This is Max.
Doesn't look like Max.
Al, it doesn't really look like Max at all. Will, you're an artist.
He like draws a really like detailed portrait of Max on the dust of the window.
Gotta be clean to enter the mind.
What? No, it's a sensory deprivation tank.
No, you freaking idiot. There's a sensory deprivation tank.
Enough!
Byers Brothers, huh? Oh, he's second fiddle. He's like, he gives...
I said stay away!
Oh my gosh.
How did you know?
It wasn't that obvious.
What's happening now?
I am in a memory.
I am in a really janky part of town. People are looking at me weird.
We are in the hood.
Al, get out of there! Wake up, Al! Dementors.
It's a piece of crap. Let's turn off the camera.
He just gave up. He dusted it off. He went, it's a piece of crap. Turn off the camera. He just gave up.
In case you haven't noticed, obviously, the map lets you squat. No, Matthew, you want to know the funniest part of this movie?
What?
It's not even a movie. It's just a bunch of kids doing a bunch of stupid shenanigans.
Yeah. How is this scripted? I'm thinking about this. And then they back up and it's say, dude, say something. Dude.
Improv.
I so want to just like me and you make a quote unquote movie like this. Just like meet up and just make like record a bunch of videos in character. Act like, dude, literally like we have to go out here to this random field.
Literally, no, we have to do that. We have
so
to do that
funny.
When we come up here. We're like, dude, no, you see this thing? Oh my gosh, this thing just popped up on my phone. Look at the map. We got to go to what? We got to go to the college? Okay. You distract the librarian, I'm going to dig a hole in the shelf. All right, pull out the
dig
books.
Dig a hole in the shelf. Dude, it's not breaking.
No way, Matthew. You don't think.
I don't think.
Never.
Dude comes from a million light years away.
Dude comes from a million light years away.
Let me get this right. Dude wants to pawn and loan?
What?
Wait, is happening?
What the heck? Oh my gosh.
Matthew, what am I watching?
Did he just die? It looked like it's
he's
straight
dead.
Up. He's dead. Oh,
yo,
never
God.
Mind.
Yo, dude.
Yo,
my
dude,
friend
just
died.
Him.
He's like, now I can put my friend died in the title.
This is going to get 47 views. Oh my God.
What? That is really bad. Oh my, what? No. Oh gosh, ew. That, oh my gosh. That was the, what was that?
This is like their big emotional moment and I do not care.
What?
Like what? The bond
saw
that they created.
They think, no, with their human emotions, they're making this more meaningful than it actually is. He's
yeah,
just displaying
yeah.
what he's seen in the past 24 hours. Doesn't
yeah,
matter.
Literally,
he doesn't love y'all. He doesn't even like you. He's just trying to use you to get back to his family.
There's no
okay?
indication
Stop
that they
crying.
Love that he loves you.
I'm
You're,
not
yeah,
crying.
You do not need to be crying.
I'm always gonna be there.
Where?
On Earth.
Where?
To Echo.
I love how emotional the music is, and I don't care.
Are those guns?
Yeah, it just destroys Earth.
That went. That clip. I'm pretty sure that clipped a tree.
6 hours later, Alex moved.
6 hours later, Alex got arrested. Followed by Munch, and then me.
And then we proceeded to spend the next 6 years of our life living out our prison sentences.
Alex's parents had already bought a new home.
Oh, so it didn't matter what they did.
Wait, what? Nothing what? They did mattered?
I thought that they were trying to, like, expose the people so they wouldn't leave. What? Intergalactic battleships filled the horizon. It's like, what have we done?
What have we done? And it cuts. Echo will return and Echo to Earth.
And they sent this one cop in by himself. This is probably like his first day on the job too.
They're like, Gerald, this is your first day. You wanted to prove yourself? All right.
Go in there.
You got to keep your hands steady on the trigger. Don't let them drink any water.
Yeah, whatever they do, do not let them drink water.
Had your drink? Now.
Imagine he just kills him. Free.
Yeah, I mean, he shot him. He's shot. So like, he could have killed him.
The cold never bothered me anyway.
New Mentality Frozen cover album
coming this Christmas to a Spotify near you.
I've got to warn you.
It's a learning robot. Every moment you spend fighting it,
it tries to teach you something.
It's a learning bot. It's an alternative form of homeschool.
So it's a homeschool testing robot gone rogue.
You can be in charge that long, can't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure, Mom. When I had a date with Tony Reininger.
Violet, you're lying to yourself. No, you do not.
She's just like, you, a date? She's like, Mom,
nah.
It's not nice.
Mom. Violet's just like, Mom.
What do you know about dates? What does anyone in this family know about dates?
All right, who did you contact?
I am referring to last night at 2307 hours.
He's like, oh, yes, at 2307. I remember that now.
You should have specified.
I looked at my watch.
And I said, I still got time.
Everybody duck!
Launches it before they duck.
Yeah,
everyone duck. Closes his eyes. I hope this worked out.
I hope they ducked for real.
That's not a duck. That's an Omnidroid! Spider-Man Home Invasion.
Finally, some privacy.
Nah, they're back at it again with the third
nice.
Wheel.
Let's go.
When we get into MIT, we should live together.
That's a great idea, man.
Wow, yeah, that'd be so great.
Well, I was actually thinking me and MJ could kind of do our thing. We'll hang out, right? Well, actually, I was thinking we could just have our own time for a
just
little bit.
Just do our, just, you know, have our own lives.
Do don't, like, together.
Don't you have any other friends, Ned? No, actually, I don't.
What are you talking about? I'm the guy in the chair. You guys got in, right?
Yeah. Imagine Ned gets in.
Like, guys, I got in.
Wait, guys, why are you crying, Peter?
No, and then they're happy because they don't have to go to school with Ned and he's just gone.
No. They applied to different colleges.
They're like, oh, we didn't get in, Ned. Wink, wink.
Peter, it's me. Flint Marco.
It's me, Flint Marco.
It's me.
You remember?
Flint Marco from Spider-Man 3. Remember, we had a really nice conversation about how I didn't mean to kill your uncle.
Where is he?
He's inside.
Did you not hear me say don't lose him? I want incriminating footage of Spider-Man.
Of what? It's Peter Parker applying for college? Like,
look at him. They're inside. The petulant
inside.
Boy making a potion.
Petulant boy is inside.
Petulant boy is inside.
Look at him. He's doing his paperwork.
Also, this is
he's great. Applying for college.
You have power, and with great power, there must also come great responsibility.
Yeah.
She said the thing.
She says it like Andrew Garfield's Uncle Ben. If you have the ability to do those things, if you have
thing,
moral obligation to do those
do
things.
So nothing? No.
No. I'm not getting any texts on my Samsung Galaxy.
No, actually, I'm not getting any text on my Samsung Galaxy, which I was given.
Samsung Galaxy S21s.
I just wish we could see Peter.
All right, we need to talk about this.
Oh my god.
Okay, the amount of cheers
later.
In the theater.
I'm smiling so big right now.
Okay. What I absolutely love this in theaters. Andrew Garfield. It's Andrew Garfield. The whispers.
Yeah.
Wait. It's about to happen. That's so great.
That's so awesome.
I'm sorry. In the theater, I was literally like, it's happening. My God.
Great. It's just some random guy.
What if Ned just was like, okay, we got to actually get Peter Parker back here. And does another one, and they just bring in some random new Spider-Man.
Like, who would they have
done that?
They bring in like, it's like the multiverse of madness. Yeah, I was just about to say that. They bring him in, and it's just like, what the
heck? It's like, oh my gosh. They bring in like Justin Bieber to play like a new Spider-Man for no reason.
They bring in John Krasinski.
Oh my god!
You have to go home now.
But there's no way home. You don't understand. There's like no way home right now.
She told me that with great power comes great responsibility.
They look over at him. He's like, something like that. Yeah.
Wait.
Some version.
Goes, how do you know that? Uncle Ben said it.
He goes, you guys, just uncles both said that. Joe McGuire goes, yeah, mine did. Yours? And then Andrew Garfield's like, yeah.
Good one.
Not for sure.
That's I love genius. How you could hear him. Foiled.
Thank you, Mr. Cape, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Cape, sir. Mr. Cape, sir. It's me, Ned.
Mr. Cape.
The Ned voice.
It's me, Ned. It's me.
You just had to let him know. You had to let him know.
He just had to name drop himself.
I just want to kill you myself.
Oh,
he's gonna kill him.
Tom, I love how genuinely angry Tom Holland gets in this scene.
It's like a legit fight.
Yeah. This moment right here feels straight out of the Sam Raimi thing. The Sam Raimi movies.
Which one?
It'd be really funny if like Electro or like Jamie Foxx like made reference to like how the MCU is more jokey. So he's like, why do I feel the sudden urge to like make jokes for no reason?
I feel the sudden urge to be sarcastic.
Wait, and try with my humor and be self-aware about how ridiculous this situation I'm in is.
Why do I feel the sudden urge to be in front of a green screen?
The sudden urge to do CGI.
It's like, kind of expect disappointment.
Because then you'll never actually be disappointed.
She's like pressing the panic button underneath the counter. I have a stalker.
How do you know that?
Also missed opportunity to have like birthday imagery for Jamie Foxx's cast thing, but whatever.
Now, when you drop something, pick it back up.
You hear that? I love that music so much.
Do, 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 do.
What's all that Spanish junk right there?
What's all that Spanish junk? Somebody translate.
Haven't you ever heard of that guy? What's his name? The pirate guy. One-eyed Willie.
The pirate guy. The pirate guy.
One-eyed Willie.
The pirate guy.
My dad told me all about him once.
Dad'll do anything to get you to go to sleep.
Listen to this awesome exposition.
Until the British king, he found out about it, and then he set up this whole armada. And then the armada, it took him a couple weeks.
This is giving me, this is reminding me of...
Have you had a dream? Have you had a dream? Brands, can we give you a ride somewhere?
Okay, what do you think's about to happen right now?
Let us give you a little ride. Hold on.
Make your guesses right now.
He's gonna die.
Oh my god!
He's gonna die! Oh my gosh!
He just killed him.
I think I have a match.
I'm sure of it. The lighthouse, the rock, and the restaurant all fit the doubloon. Look at that. That shot was amazing. Cool. He hit that light bulb and went, cool.
That light bulb.
Cool.
I
can feel it when I know you're down there.
Also, he talks to One-Eyed Willie like he's alive, which is kind of funny.
He slams his head in every light
cool.
bulb.
Cool.
Cool. You can't do this. Why? Because these are somebody else's wishes.
that's not how it works.
Yeah. But
you know what? This one right here. This one's my dream, my wish. And it didn't come true. So I'm taking it back. I'm taking them all back. Drowns himself.
Come on, One-Eyed Willie.
And he's talking to One-Eyed Willie.
The next time you see Sky,
it'll be over another town. The next time you take a test.
some other school. Blink.
Our parents, they want to do stuff for us. But right now, we gotta do what's right for them. Cause it's their time. Their time. Up there. Down here, it's our time. It's our time down here. It's all over the second we ride up Troy's bucket.
I love this movie so much.
Data just has another invention, and it's called gun.
I was just about to say that the last Goonie gadget is a gun.
Oh shoot!
All right. Said, hey, you guys.
Hey, this is a funny candle, it's sparkling. Explodes, it kills them all.
Hey, this is a funny candle, it's sparkling. Put down a feeling, bring it up, I'm high on
believing. Oh,
yo, it's the Guardians of the Galaxy,
it's
bro.
It's Chris Pratt.
He looked like a puppy dog. He looks so pathetic, bro.
Rocket probably thought he looks.
Oh my god! Yo, they had the song on here? Yo, Matthew, is this song in this movie?
Oh, yeah. We're getting a Marvel group shot. Okay. Let's go.
Let's go.
What? This is the Space Avengers, and they're quirky.
And they're funny.
You brought it up there, Saul. We'll take care of the people down here.
Can't believe I'm taking orders from a hamster.
Why is it a joke that people are calling him different creatures that he is? That's like every
hamster.
Joke.
Ha, ha.
He's a rabbit. He's a polar bear. Like, what the freak you mean?
Oh, I love this ridiculous slow motion. Chris Pratt, yo! Ladies and gentlemen. Chris Pratt reaching for that infinity touchdown.
What the freak?
Oh, said it yourself, bitch. We're the Guardians of the Galaxy.
They've saved the galaxy by holding hands.
and just absorbing the goop of the freaking Zog
from the power of friendship. Oh, I love this song. Ain't no river wide.
I'm Chris Pratt, and I'm emotional.
I'm Chris Pratt, and I'm emotional as heck.
Go off into the sunset.
And that's just Guardians of the Galaxy,
that's
guys.
That's Guardians of the Galaxy, dude.
Oh! Good one, Chris.
Good way to not hate the in-laws, Chris.
I will say, one thing I do remember about this movie is that they kind of took what people liked about the first one and did it times like 10 to the point where, from what I remember, yeah. It's kind of like, not like annoying, but like with Drax especially,
borderline.
How like they're like, Drax is like, things go over his head and like he's kind of like blunt about things, so we're going to do that again. That's
stupid
what I remember.
Times 3.
Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2 is stupid times 3.
Guardians of the Galaxy squared.
You would attack me the moment I let you go. No, I won't.
You know, you'd think an evil supervillain.
He said the word supervillain in an actual superhero movie. This is so meta.
GOTGV2 is so meta.
You feel love.
Oh, wait, Timmy, she's going to say something funny.
Romantic, sexual.
Oh, my gosh. Now it's funny.
Oh,
I had no idea how funny this movie was.
Dude, it's funny because he's laughing because she's.
Nobody told me how funny this is going to be. Takes off his hands like those.
Best part of the movie so far.
Close your eyes and concentrate.
Feel the force around you.
I love that we made the same exact.
Oh, whoa! Ray Skywalker vibes.
He's gonna blow up Chewbacca now.
I love how this movie is just a series of people arguing.
Did you just hear that?
What did he say, Matthew?
No. I'm being completely not even joking right now. When they cut back to Gamora, they literally used like an impact sound effect, and it was the CinemaSins sound.
the ding at the beginning.
No way.
Did you hear that?
They literally gave like the cinema. That's a reference to this movie having a big CinemaSins count confirmed.
What is it, son?
I don't think this is a good movie, Dad.
Out of the way, dumber, smaller group.
Okay. I'm like,
I love that little.
I'm literally like.
I love that. Wait. I love that little.
Okay.
The Krabby Puppy's so cute, he makes me want to die.
Cut out the beginning part. This movie makes me want to die.
You are a god.
No.
You can kill me.
You're
just like everybody else.
What's so wrong with that?
What's so wrong with that? Mind blown. I love that. Mind blown.
His mind was blown.
No.
Why is his scream like a joke?
Okay. No, his screams were perfectly fine until he went, oh no!
Yeah!
Me, when I realize
the movie's over.
I love how we're literally on the same exact page. Oh, like, this movie's fine, but frick this movie.
Oh, it's over. They tried to save it with a song that I really like, honestly.
Oh, they really... No.
They'll return.
Don't do this. This is pain.
Surrender.
Wow,
come on with the baby,
bro.
Are you on something?
Yeah, I'm on
Minute Maid. Let's go! Daniel LaRusso is on a Minute Maid.
Daniel confirmed on Minute Maid.
Hey, you got a name?
No.
Hey, what's your name?
Karate Kid.
It still sucks.
It still sucks, man.
It sucks!
That guy mocking you.
This is so great.
Looking for a shortcut back to Newark, Daniel.
Imagine they did this like six other kids before they found Daniel. They're like,
oh wait, that wasn't him.
That was so deliberate.
I hate this freaking bike. This stupid bike.
I forgot how to ride my stupid bike.
I forgot how to ride my stupid bike.
I can't ride a stupid bike.
They put Vaseline in Ralph Macchio's eyes to get that shot. All around, except for the center, in which they said, look at Pat Morita.
Oh my
gosh. He goes, hey, my freaking eyes! His stupid eyes!
They used his eyes as the cameras.
Yes. They gave him special eyes.
They gave him special eyes.
Miyagi, I can't paint the water.
Mr. Miyagi, I can't sand this water.
How am I supposed to sand the floor on this water?
How am I supposed to sand the sand?
I can't.
It's already sand.
Are those jean shorts?
Close your eyes.
He just leaves.
Close eye. Leaves. Hey, where'd Mr. Miyagi go?
Mr. Miyagi, where you at?
He left like a while ago.
That's illegal.
My face. I had the stupid face. The stupid face.
Get him a body bag.
Get him a body bag. Yeah.
That's so great. Oh, here we go. Here we go. He kind of ran into that.
Stupid bike!
If you think about it, this is just like... No. This is a mistake on Kevin's part.
That's
like, this
so
is,
funny.
This should not have happened.
Yeah, this time him being left alone is all on him. Like, there's nobody else to blame but him.
It's just like the, like, bass boosted, like, clicking of the mouse and keyboard. Like, I can do it.
He's spam clicking. Oh my gosh.
Sick.
A homeless woman.
Yeah, exactly. Someone less fortunate than I. This reminds me of that shot of Anakin and Padme looking at each other from across
totally
the city.
Is. It totally
and literally
is.
Like the buildings like with that weird like ambience playing.
And then it
oh my gosh,
the way that it faded to her was totally
oh,
it.
It's literally Anakin and Padme. I would quote it, but there's no words.
Wait, let me quote it. Silence.
Wait, Matthew, let me quote that scene. And cut.
Perfect. Couldn't have said it better myself.
I don't think people mean to forget. I think it just happens.
My grandfather says my head wasn't screwed on. I'd leave it on the school bus.
Why the school bus specifically? Why wouldn't you just leave it in your bed? Isn't that more of a likely place to leave it?
Would you take the logistics off your head of these the movies
analogies?
Bus?
Yeah, just to put it like I just imagine like Kevin McAllister on the school bus with his head in his hands, like the headless horseman. Just beside, Kevin, like
Kevin McAllister uses his head as a soccer ball.
I can imagine Kevin's body without his head walking down to school, and it's like, and then it cuts back to him and his head in the school bus, and he goes, "Rats, I did it again."
It goes,
"Head? Where are you? Where are you guys? Eyes? Ears? Where are you?"
Wait,
guys?
But he talks through his head, so he'd have to be wondering where his body is.
Arms? Legs?
Where are you guys?
Uncle Leg?
I want to. I want a picture.
Is this a joke?
I want a picture of Kevin with his head off, like it's a Lego guy, but like a realistic Kevin, and then just on the school bus. Just I want like a photo album of like him carrying his head. Oh my gosh! I need to draw that.
I won't forget to remember you.
Don't make promises you can't keep.
Yeah, but those are the best kind. Yeah.
He
jumps off the building and starts shooting webs.
As long as we each have a turtle dove, we'll be friends forever.
See, that's so sweet, but realistically, aww, she's like, why didn't you bring me food? I've been starving for a week and a half.
Or money.
I've been eating out of dumpsters.
You bought me a hot chocolate like a couple days ago.
Thanks for the little ceramic bird, but like, I could
why couldn't you book
not
me a
starving
hotel
right now? Yeah, Kevin's in New York and he's taking pics. Hey, that guy is Santa walking on some sticks. Hey,
ooh.
Kevin's gonna kill some foes with some bricks. Hey,
ooh.
Kevin's gonna get some Christmas Twix. Hey,
my ticket? Why?
My ticket? Why'd you? Pause on all that. Why did you put it in your
pause
shoe
on all that?
Oh no! Oh no! Cut to
the kids
again
are just drowning.
Like, yeah, again, cut to the inside. No, it all kids like, hey, are you saying I don't know water when I see? Oh wait, this is the song. I know what? Some of the words to this. Wishing on a star. And trying to believe when Christmas comes to town. Everybody, this time of the year. The best time of the year.
Imagine he comes from the side of the train.
Putting up the Christmas tree with friends that come around.
The first gift of Christmas.
Why?
Yay.
Really? Are you serious?
You could have asked for like a bajillion dollars.
You could have asked for untold riches. No, don't do it. Put it in the bad pocket.
Show us the bell. Yeah, let's see the bell.
I want to see the bell.
We do bell.
Hey, you didn't even take the bell. Hey, what's the matter with you? You get the first thing to press. Yeah. It like winds up. Hey, what's the matter with you? Hey, are you? Why would you put it in the pocket that you knew was ripped?
Gee, that's really too bad.
Sucks to be you, I guess.
Sucks to be you, I guess. I feel so bad. If only you weren't an idiot. This is all on you. I hate you. I'll throw you out this window. You made this whole trip a massive waste of time. You lost the first gift of Christmas. What kind of idiot does that? We're at the North Pole for crying out loud. If you put it in your pocket with a hole in it, that's insane. That's insanity.
Wow, wasn't that a hilarious display of funny? Well, anyways, to anybody who's made it to the end, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. These videos have been so much fun to make and edit, and I'm glad that some people seem to enjoy them. Let me know what your favorite commentary is, I guess.